so after you're done cutting, make sure you have everything tied up in a nice bow. Right, so. Make sure you have everything tied up in a nice bow, or else by the time that evening moisture hits and it's morning, every single one of your pieces is gonna be twisted and all knotted up. So make sure you tie them up. Make sure you tie them up. And try your best to keep your workspace as clean as possible. Yeah, I'll take the blower, the vacuum cleaner to clean this up, but in essence, everything else is done. Tomorrow's another day.